Today we remember, sadly, the death of Catharina Handzyuk, who died a year ago today. She was truly a woman of courage. She dedicated her life to Ukraine, and she sacrificed for her country. We urge justice for Catharina and her family. We remember her, and we will continue to push for the kind of Ukraine that she gave her life for.